What is up, YouTube? So right now we're playing Modded Lumber Tycoon, which this is new. That's new. Everything is new. So cool. And there's no settlers back here. There's different colored trees, so yeah, this is actually really cool. And I already started, so let me load up my base real quick. I'm gonna show you guys the inside right now. Hold up. And I finally fixed my mics. My mic. Well, I didn't fix it. I bought a new one. Damn, all the good bases are taken. Guessing I'll just get that one. Yeah, and I bought all my land. I just have a few things. Alright, so there's a square board painting. See? There's that. There's a sled. And over here, there's all these presents, which this is the noob head, the red noob head. This is the blue ball. And this is just a block. That's just a block. We have a little eye right here. This is the wood cellar thingy-ma-jiggy, where you sell the wood. We got a truck, which is super cool. I'm gonna show you guys right now. And then we got this, which is the sled, but boxed. Okay, and this one is the... I think that's the... Wait, did I load in my base? Where are my axes at? Well, I'm gonna just buy one by one. This axe is the end times axe. Alright, so look. See? It's the end times axe. Then we got the alpha axe. Then we got the beta axe. We got the chicken axe. We got the candy cane. We got the fire axe, we got normal axes, and that's it. And then, we got a pumpkin right here. A pumpkin. We got a painting. Alright, so now let's go to my base, which is over there. Where the painting of Squidward is at. Not this one, the one over there. I like these trees, they're really cool. So yeah, this is my setup right here. So you basically just put the wood there and then it goes up and then goes down and then it just sells. Alright, so yeah, look at my truck. Doesn't it look cool? Tell me it doesn't look cool. Oh, I have a broken light. Hold up, let me fix that real quick. What the? Light up. Oh well. So yeah, the lights light up in green. You can switch colors on it. And this one is the sled. These are just the box cards, which they don't light up or nothing. But this one, look at this one. This one is super dope. It has like 1, 2, 3 colors. And yes, you can change colors of the car. I like it gray. And these, yeah, they don't do nothing. They're just normal. And you get this thing. Oh, look, we got some spook wood right here. This is spook wood, see? Spook wood. I'm gonna sell it. Whoa, spook wood is really heavy. Come on, get in there. Oh, my bad. One, yeah, get some water. Okay, and basically goes guapata. Squeet. Are you serious? Bro, I just want you to sell. And yes, you start with a decent amount of money. You start with like 6 million. Come on. Bruh, don't make this be a long video. There we go. Well, that gave me a lot, and I didn't even put it through the treadmill. And these trees, these are like the regular trees in the normal game. But yeah. Why do I keep on taking that out? Wait, why? What? I thought it did something, but never mind, it didn't. Doesn't do nothing. Hold on, I need some water. I'm gonna go get some water.
A few moments later.
Okay, there. Whoa, much way better. Okay. I should make this a little bit longer. Like, buy more of those. I'm gonna buy every present, everything, before I can show you what's inside all of it. What's resting on it? Alright, there. Alright, now let's get my cool car and let's go out to the shop and buy everything. Let's go to the new shop first. Oh, he's lagging. Alright, first off, just buy the little gift. That right there. Second off, let's buy the sled. Oh, and yes, guys, I bought robots, so I spent like $100 on robots. Buy it. Oh, come on. Why does my chair doesn't want to roll? There we go. Alright, now put that there. Yes, Tommy, I want to buy it. Tom and Jerry. Buy one of these big paintings. I already have one of those, but it do not matter. It's for the video. Damn, it doesn't even fit through the door. Whoa, I glitched. Started walking by myself. How are you supposed to take this out? Yeah, sideways, I think it will come out. There we go, finally, it was about time. Nope, go back. There we go. Get the sled. Put it right there. Get the gist. Put it on top of the sled. All there is here, I have it in the normal one. Except the glowing car. That glowing car is special. Let's buy the beta axe. There. By the end times axe. At the end, we're gonna open all of them, see what's inside all of them. I think that's a pink glowing axe. The chicken axe. And get the candy cane axe. I think you could dupe in this one too. I don't know. Buy the fire axe. Go. Now just buy this present. Let's put it over here. Let's put it right there. Now just buy the big old box. Oh, the eagle's not gonna let me pass through it. This little eagle right here. Wait, can you? Oh, are you serious? Oh, there you go. Big old present. The little one right there. All right, then now buy. Wait, are they all the same size? Yep. And buy the little eye. The little eyeball. Now let's just buy the pumpkin.
$500,000. No way, what? 500? I said 500,000.
Alright, so yeah, that's all of it.
Hold on. Let me take a screenshot of this for it can be the thumbnail. Screenshot. There we go. And now let's open everything, starting from the pumpkin. Oh, it's an end times pumpkin. Oh, it's really dope. It's an end times pumpkin. All right, put that on the truck. Fire axe. Nothing new. Okay. Candy cane. Okay, nothing new. Nothing new from the chicken axe. What is this? Alpha X, nothing new. Bait, whatever it's called. I forgot the name. Oh, N times X. Beta X. Oh my god, look at the eyeball. It has a bunch of eyes. This, a big box, I told you. That changes color. And it shrinks. This is just a sled. Actually, I don't want this. And this is the sled again. And then this just a ball. A blue ball. What's the number? Oh, whatever. So yeah, blue ball. Red noob head. Stick on. There we go. And the Squidward painting. Which is just that. I'm gonna put it in the other side. Wait, goes the other way. I think it goes like that, hold on. Nope, it goes the other way. Bro. Wrong side again. Why is this taking so long? I'm just put it like that. Yeah, I'm gonna just put it like that, I guess. And yeah, whatever the end times pumpkin. That's what I'm gonna call it. End times pumpkin. The eyeball. And the blue ball. And the noob. So yeah, that's basically it. Wait, I hope you can. Can you sell this card? Nope, you cannot. The blue ball's going away. Oh well. I didn't want none of this stuff. Plus, I have like a bunch of millions, so I can buy whatever I want. 4 million dollars I have. So yeah, this is actually pretty cool. You know what? I'm gonna just try putting it on the back. Bruh. Are you serious? Wait, what? It said something. Wait. No, it wasn't here. I just saw something. Come on, say it again. Bro, you said something. It's around the corners or somewhere. His eyeball? His big head? No. His big nose? No. Oh, there. Bold and brown. Someone should destroy that. Alright, so yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys liked it, make sure to subscribe to keep tuned with my gaming videos. In the future, I'll do better gaming videos. So yeah, whoa, that comes out pretty nice. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.